Samdarshi. Osho, when you see the photos, when he was in university, a professor, no? His face was more
thin.
Slim.
Slim, not thin.
And when he started to travel around India, his head became so different, like roundish. No, his appearance changed. He's not like the same person.
Yeah.
What happened?
Sure. There he was very normal man. No, open his being. No, open his energy. He was normal man, simple man, as a professor, living in home, come back in home, like a son, like a brother, family man. And when he start, and then this divineness going out from him, so much, and people are drinking start, people are taking start, and then this divine makes him glory, beauty. Suddenly he is like this. It happened to us mostly. Like somebody with me before enlightenment, some sannyasi, one woman, she knows me very well. Often we meeting in camp, some camp I go. I was a very slim boy, 48 kg.
You?
Yeah. If you do, I can fly. 48 kg. Only bones. Face is like this, just beard. Only eyes is looking. Nothing else. And then after enlightenment, I went and she met me in Jabalpur. 5-6 years after. That time, till then, I was fully round. Round. Right. Face is round, body is big. Suddenly change. When I start the pupil, change. Energy is flowing, start. And then she said, she is Indian girl. She said, I seen Samdarshi before enlightenment, 6-7 years before, and now. And I seen some other enlightened in Indian who called enlightened. Like she talking about Swami Sabhav name. Sabhav who was in Pune Ashram, been with Osho. And who is conduct the camp? Few names. And he says, they say they are enlightened. And he says, I know, Samdarshi, this man suddenly very changed. I not recognize, he is the same man. And he said, if want to know how is enlightenment, what is enlightenment, so Samdarshi is criteria of the enlightenment. How enlightenment changed the people, changed the body, changed the aura, changed the everything. She was, first she didn't recognize. I'm same one. 48 kg and then suddenly my body is 65. Within 1 year, 6 months, as I start with people, energy is coming, start. Fully body. So just glory is happening. This happened.
You eat thing a lot.
Huh?
You eat thing a lot.
No, eating no lot. Eating always like this. Normal. But this energy makes you. When energy flowering starts, then body also flowering. Body also joyful. From here to down, every cell get joy. So much joy showering. And this joy showering, because when masters giving satsang and joy showering to pupil, this effect. Like a projection. like a mirror. When anybody you enjoy, this joy comes my body. Body is very joyful. Feeling wow. Very good. Very thankful. And like wholesale, even Kabira said, when nectar is showering, then this body is mud, but this mud becomes the nectar. Nectar going in the body. Body become more beautiful, every time more beautiful. You see the Osho in end and very beautiful. Even he is old, almost 60. But end, going more. Because every day so much flowering, so much showering, so much ultimate joy. So many people joy, and this joy come to him. He will become very full with joy. When he leaves the satsang, wow, like too much joy around. Therefore they come to satsang, enjoy this joy. Otherwise no meaning was much. And this is real in satsang, whatever happening, this is real. This joy, this sharing the divineness. This divine is sharing. Even he become joyful, even pupil become joyful. Pupil change start. Look in ashram, when people are who are meditator, you can see, yeah, he is different. Not everybody, but somebody very glowing, very graceful. He's very different looking. So it happened. But this is this. This divine energy is spreading and showering. His body also joyful and others also joyful. Wow. Yeah, this moment just showering. My whole body is showered. Like argash. Wow. And I know, in every satsang, what happened to Osho, how he argas, how he so full of joy. But when he go alone, then not joy. This is just projection. Projection of the people, disciples. Disciple become joyful, this projection came in. Okay.
It's not a question, can I answer something? Before leaving and coming here, one of the most famous and popular newspapers in Italy came out with every Saturday with an Osho book. And for 10 Saturdays, with Osho book. It's a newspaper.
Osho book?
Yes. Mm. And for 10 weeks they will go on like this with 10 Osho books. And this newspaper was one of when in the 70s was calling Osho the books that guru and this and that. But in 30 years it will change.
Even not 30. I went to many times Germany. Last two, maybe 10 years, no, but before every year I went. And I know, before 2000, before millennium, I going on road, sometime I like to go walk alone. And often people look, I'm very angry, very want to beat, want to say something. Even sometimes they say, I don't understand what they say. looked like a abuse or something, or anger. It was before 2000. And then in after 2000 also I went, and one time I had to do satsang in one big building, and in this building was 7 halls in Munich. And I go, and that was on the way, it is traffic jam, little bit become late. And then I came, everybody going in Buddha Hall, sitting. It was almost half hour, 40 minutes late was. And then I open one hall, and that was other hall. Something happening other. Some maybe retreat or some celebration or something. And they say, no, no, it is not yours. Then I go other hall. I went 3-4 hall. So maybe this one, maybe this one. And who with me? He also don't know which hall we have. Then finally somebody came and took me. And I said, 7 satsang or 7 meditation happening in weekend together in one building only. How can be whole Munich? And before meditation, nobody knows. Meditation about nobody knows. After 2000 in newspaper, morning you look, here satsang, here meditation, so many programs. And then after 2000, when I go walk, people do namaste, smiling, change. Big change happened, start. This is mostly after millennium. Big change happened in whole world. Biggest change happened about meditation. People, many much open for it. They can understand, they can read, they doing meditation, they can understand what is the master, how can be master. They want to be. And then it's happened. It was big changes. Sure, it has to happen whenever master coming, but when I go back, after, sure something happened, start. When he was alive, then difficult. But when he goes, then much more happen. Because be with live master is most dangerous. Most danger man in the world. He's almost, sometimes he is like a killer. He is Shiva. Kill. No, every master has Shiva also, every master has Krishna also. Krishna means loving, very love. Only love, love, love. Shiva means killer. He killing. And sometimes need Shiva face come. Sometimes Krishna face, love face come. He has love face also, he has death face also. When time coming to kill the ego, he just take the weapon. Finish. Every master has both face. Otherwise no work. But this is happened when his death face coming, or anybody near to die, and then he just start to hammering. Very rare, very few people can bear him. Run away. And I know also my disciple many times run away. When my this face coming and I start, they say, oh, cannot be with him. Impossible, difficult. But if anybody stay, who are decide, okay, I has to finish, I have to die, my ego has to be finished, then it will happen. One day. Okay, put now music. Tomorrow will be meditation retreat, Saturday and Sunday, 2 days. Who want to join, who want to do, they can check with the Satrika. Somebody gave name and somebody who want, do. Meditation will be 2-3 active meditation, and this session will be emotional cleaning. And emotion has to be clear first. Emotion you are clear? 80% journey is done. Then you enjoy, start the sitting. Easily. You can sit 1 hour like nothing. 2 hours, 1 hour, very good. Then you really enjoy the sitting start. Time is less. Mind is less. As emotion is less. So all journey, all meditation, first thing, clean your emotions. Clean your anger, clean your greed, clean your attachment, clean your possessiveness, jealousy. This thing clear and then mind is quiet. And if you look the mind, what is mind? Mind all these things. Thinking about greed, thinking about anger, thinking about attachment. All these things around mind is working. This is mind. As these emotions clean, then mind will be more settled, more cool, more quiet, enjoying the sitting without anything. Okay.